For over 65 years, we have been a success story in Mexican educational history as a nationally and internationally renowned system at the educational forefront. And today, we are an essential part of the Tecnológico de Monterrey system. We are a higher education institution that prepares students to become responsible citizens who contribute to their community's development. We instill in them humanistic values, an international outlook, and an entrepreneurial spirit. The vision of our founder, Don Eugenio Garza Sada, lives on in the actions of our alumni, who have distinguished themselves as principled, ethical professionals, committed to transforming society. We are present throughout Mexico with our 33 campuses and associated sites. Worldwide, we have 21 branches and international liaison offices, which assure our presence in cities of North America, Latin America, Europe, and Asia. Our virtual university, launched in 1989, has consolidated us as one of the leading Spanish-speaking institutions through our online educational programs. Thanks to its coverage to over 30 countries, we now have students enrolled in online graduate courses and other educational programs. In addition, our expertise benefits thousands of students in numerous Mexican and Latin American cities through the Tecnológico de Monterrey System's Tech Milenio University. Our mission is to prepare upstanding, ethical individuals with a humanistic outlook, who are internationally competitive in their professional arena and become committed to the economic, political, social, and cultural development of their communities and to sustainable use of natural resources. Our programs are accredited by prominent national and international institutions that ratify their academic quality. Our educational offering includes a wide assortment of undergraduate majors, specialties, master's degree programs, and PhD programs in the fields of agriculture, architecture, business and management, communications and journalism, design and applied art, education, engineering and sciences, food technology, health, information technology and electronics, law and social sciences and humanities. We also offer high school programs with the choice of bilingual, bicultural, and international baccalaureate tracks. The over 92,000 young men and women enrolled in our academic programs are attended to by upwards of 8,800 professors. Close to 45% of our students enjoy the benefits of scholarship and financial aid programs. In addition, we offer continuing education programs for Mexican and Latin American professionals and companies, and programs geared to shaping and training civil society and government, and to developing communities. To ensure our educational excellence, we maintain high admission standards for our educational programs, and we place particular emphasis on our faculty's academic growth and honing of didactic skills. The Tecnológico de Monterrey's educational model, essential to fulfilling its mission, is centered on students and learning and emphasizes student responsibility. Professors act as facilitators in the process, guiding students down the path of self-discovery of knowledge and real-life applications. This model emphasizes collaborative work and employs teaching techniques such as problem-based learning, project-oriented learning, work-study arrangements, and the case-solving method. Students are also encouraged to use an underlying tech platform, data banks and networks, and the resources of a comprehensive digital library. As part of their preparation, our students participate in co-curricular activities such as sports, cultural events, student associations, and social service. These aim to strengthen students' ethical and civic competencies so they become a hallmark of their future careers. We maintain agreements with prestigious universities around the world for both students and professors to engage in exchange programs and for developing academic and research projects. These experiences broaden the vision of students and professors so that they can respond to the contemporary trend of globalization. In addition, the presence of foreign students and professors in courses and projects at our campuses also provides an international academic atmosphere favorable to forging a competitive profile in students. The Tecnológico de Monterrey promotes research programs that respond to the country's societal changes and opportunities for development. Our research professors are key and can dedicate themselves to their interests through research chairs, graduate programs, R&D and industry support centers, and tech R&D networks, which aim to foster knowledge generation, transfer, and application. Consequently, we rank as the private university with the greatest number of members belonging to the Mexican National Researchers Register and one of the higher learning institutions that seeks the greatest number of patent applications per year. Our campuses offer graduate programs with the aim of developing professionals capable of generating and applying new knowledge. Graduate studies can be pursued in the following fields: architecture, business and management, education, engineering and sciences, food technology, health, information technology and electronics, law, and social sciences and humanities. Several of these graduate programs have evolved into schools, such as the Graduate School of Business Administration and Leadership, EGADE, which structures business management models to facilitate competition in a globalized world. The Graduate School of Public Administration and Policy, EGAP, which contributes to professionalizing public administration and analyzes and submits public policy to advance the country's progress. And the Graduate School of Education, EJE, which fosters educational research and advancement. With the aim of fostering an entrepreneurial spirit in our students to support the creation of new businesses and generate jobs, we host a vast network of business incubators and company accelerators throughout our campuses. We also drive economic development in the country's diverse regions through the use of technology parks, which have become effective tools for knowledge transfer and for creating and attracting competitive enterprises. We contribute to producing health professionals of the highest level and promote research, innovation, and knowledge transfer models in this field through our School of Medicine, Biotechnology Center, and Health Innovation and Transfer Center. In addition, the Tecnológico de Monterrey Systems San José Tech de Monterrey Hospital, internationally renowned for its quality and safety culture, develops areas of clinical excellence in which it assembles the best technology and the talent of its collaborators, its medical staff, and the School of Medicine's residents. The Santos and De La Garza Avia Foundation serves as our conduit for delivering health-related programs designed for the underprivileged. In an effort to narrow the education gap and improve the social environment, we at the Tecnológico de Monterrey have taken on the challenge of molding our students into empathetic, responsible, and engaged citizens who work in favor of those in need. Through our Institute for Sustainable Social Development, we offer programs directed at individuals interested in pursuing an education, establishing or expanding a business, or acquiring training to improve their station in life. These programs, where students play important roles as consultants, are delivered to interested parties via the Social Incubator Network, operating throughout the country, and the Community Learning Centers, educational facilities located in areas that are geographically isolated or that lack traditional education services. We give them support via online tutoring. Today, our greatest strength resides in our students and alumni. Each represents a new opportunity to transform Mexico. It is through them that we forge ahead in building a more just society, with a greater focus on continued growth in order to achieve a more prosperous, equitable nation.